Yes! Only 40 more until I beat Tess! Yeah!
Take that, Tess. I probably should get practicing my dance, you know.
Yes, sis?
Someone's at the door for you. Who?
I don't know, some girl in this headband. What's your name?
Oh, hi, my name's Lizzie. Lizzie Dunlap. So when she gets here, it could be any minute now, but anyways, so are you my sister's friend? Yeah, sure, let's say so. Oh, by the way, girly, nice shoes.
Thanks.
Yes?
Your friend's here.
Come right in.
Sure.
Wow, nice place. So, what are you doing here?
And don't lie to me, just don't. Are you trying to see my dance and steal my dance moves?
No.
You see, Tess... It's just not being fair. She always puts us as background. I'm sick of it. I came to ask you if I could join your dance. I'm done with her.
Okay, that's it. You can leave now. I mean, really. That's such a fib if I've ever heard one. Just saying, that's not a nice way to treat your friend.
She's not my friend, and she never will be.
Okay, look, sorry. I just wanted to have a chance, you know? Trust me, I'm not in Tess's dance just because I want to. Not because I want to win first place, not because I want to compete against you or do anything that may hurt your feelings.
Really?
I swear.
Okay. Yay! Thank you. Thank you so much.
For the record, I voted for you in that thing that you guys are competing in the school's blog, not Tess.
Really?
Yes.
And if anything happens between me and Tess, remember, we'll always be friends no matter what she says.
I remember those words.
Now that you understand, is it possible for us to still do a dance together?
Yeah, sure. Here, I'll show you it and just follow my steps, okay?
Okay.
And if you want to make any tweaks since we're in this together, then just tell me.
Follow your steps. Got it.
Okay, I already have a tweak, if you don't mind. Instead of doing this, let's do this.
You're right. She is like that.
If this is okay with you, please don't tell Tess that I came here to ask you if I wanted to be in your dance. She'll just get so mad at me.
Sure, but she'll find out sometime at the performance, of course.
Well then, let's blow her off stage.
Yep, that's exactly what we'll do.
You know, when you get to know somebody, You may think they're not that great, like I did. Well, yeah, sorry. No problem. I know what you're saying, that you didn't think I was nice or anything. You know, I wasn't Tess's thing. I don't really know what to call it. Posse, maybe? But it wasn't fun at all. She thought I was her friend. But really, she just treated me like her slave. And all she did was bully everyone. I know, and that's one of the reasons I left her. You're pretty nice and all, you know that? You can be a great friend. You can too.